To make hydrogen fuel cells for your car or your home sustainable, we need to be able to produce the fuel they require without deriving the hydrogen from fossil fuels. I'm Molly O'Hagan, and I'm going to tell you how we can sustainably fuel a fuel cell in 90 seconds. Platinum can produce hydrogen without the use of fossil fuels. However, platinum is rare and expensive. So using a natural catalyst from bacteria as inspiration, we have created a synthetic catalyst that can produce hydrogen at the rate of 45 million per second. It's the fastest catalyst to date. And instead of expensive metals like platinum at its core, it uses cheap nickel. What we found to be really critical about enhancing the rates of these catalysts is using these arms to help put the pieces of the hydrogen molecule together. Basically, if these arms of the catalyst are positioned properly, they can help move protons to the metal center where the hydrogen molecule is produced. However, these arms move very rapidly. They can rock back and forth at thousands, even millions of times per second. So in order to slow down this motion, we incorporated long alkyl chains on the exterior of the molecule. The arm has to drag this big alkyl chain around. So this effectively slows down this rocking motion and helps position it properly in order to produce hydrogen. So our catalyst isn't perfect. Although it's very fast, it requires much more energy than the platinum or natural catalysts. However, we've learned so much from nature, and it's incredible that slowing down our catalyst makes it go so much faster.